Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Yashu Speaks. I am Yash Ashwini speaking here. Today I'm gonna tell something we all want to make ourselves, like how to increase your likability. So we all want to be liked by everyone in our society, because people be too good to us. They involve all the matters with us. Only if we like leaders, we vote them, right? So, one of the top most qualities of many great leaders is likability. Being likable makes us better human, better at teamwork, great at building relationships and networking, exuding positivity and garnering. We need to be more positive. Not only being positive, if we be positive, it will help us, right? But it will also rub off to others. Not only we need to be positive, we should also adopt a friendly tone, which people respond better to a friendly tone. Next, be patient. Give others time and the energy to show that you appreciate them. If you want to give time, we need to be present. Okay, so whenever they are talking, we need to be present. We need to listen to them fully, totally, asking questions, appreciating their good points, correcting with a smile where required. Okay, when you want to correct someone with a smile, then smile must be, you need to smile with your eyes. Okay, a smile that reaches the eyes is always more appreciative and more appreciated. So whenever you are just telling someone any compliment, please give a smile and tell them, then they won't feel hurted. Okay, praise and compliments. Be genuine but do not overboard. Be open. When someone listens to us, we feel so happy that they are listening to our ideas. Then we feel so open to them. In the same way, we need to listen to the others and their ideas. Makes them more open to yours too. And do not impose your values. Let people learn from your observing. When someone did a good deed for us, we always remember them till our lifetime. When you help to people, they will remember you till their lifetime. Be more of giver. Give off your ideas, your time and your service. People appreciate it. Take criticism. If someone has a critical viewpoint, engage in accordingly. So when someone asks you, is this one right? Can you give me any suggestions if I've gone wrong? Then you can say like, could you use better colors? You need to say it in a friendly tone with a smile. Dress appropriately. Now let me talk a little bit general. When you are going somewhere and many people there are being so formal, and there is some guy who is informal, he is not dressed appropriately, how would you feel then? You won't feel likable. Has he come to the meeting or somewhere, right? So in the same way, you shouldn't be over the top of formal, and you shouldn't be too casual either. When the society or the surrounding people around you are formal, be formal. When they are casual, you can be casual. But when they are formal, you shouldn't be casual. But when they are casual, you shouldn't be formal. And the last thing, when someone just tells you, hey, isn't your name this? Oh, yeah, I remember your name. You feel so happy, right? Everyone likes it when you remember their name. It makes them feel appreciated and important. So you need to remember everyone's name. This is the way where you can make you can increase your likability. And now it's time for a quote. It has been my experience that if we make the efforts to listen to people when we meet them and work to get to know them a little, it is easy to find something likable in practically anyone. Okay, friends, so I hope you all have understood that when we want to increase our likability, you need to be more positive, be patient, adopt to a friendly tone, be present, smile with your eyes, be open, praise and compliment, do not impose. Good deeds go a long way. Take criticism, be more of a giver, dress appropriately, remember names. And that was all of today's video. If you follow all these, you can increase your likability. If you like this video, kindly share, like and subscribe. If you have any queries, any suggestions, please put it in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.